Yeah. This is how the least common multiples found. Write a list of each denominator's multiples down. The smallest number you can find in both of them is the least common multiple, aka the LCM. Of a pizza minus 1/4, find the LCM, which is 12, of course.
12 is the least common denominator.
Make equivalent fractions.
6/12 and 3/12.
Then do the subtraction.
6 minus 3 is 3.
3/12 of a pizza at the pizzeria.
Find the least common multiple. That's the first action. Next is finding.
Two-fourths of a pizza plus 1/5. It smells so good, we had to give it a sniff. The LCM was 20,
the new denominator.
We found equivalence quickly.
10/20 plus 4/20.
14/20 of a pizza at the pizzeria.
Find the least common multiple. That's the first action. Next is finding.
Was 6, and have you heard?
It's also called the least common denominator.
I found equivalent fractions.
5/6 and 2/6.
Then I did the subtraction.
5 minus 2 is 3.
3/6 of a pizza at the pizzeria.
Yum, yum, yum. Find the least common multiple. That's the first action. Next is finding.
Visit Numberock.com for exclusive content, lesson materials, and more. Thanks for watching.